To keep everything here at Streamwood High School running smoothly, we have a few things we'd like you to keep in mind. We like to think that we are safe and secure, hold ourselves accountable, and show respect. There are a few particular places where we want you to keep this in mind. And remember, we are SHS. First, the hallway. Keep your IDs on at all times. This one is really important. IDs are how we know who is supposed to be in our school and who isn't. Always use inside voices, walk on the right side of the hallway, keep your hands, feet, and objects to yourself. One earbud in and one earbud out, please. Pull over to text, and keep doorways clear. Let's walk and talk, people. Keeps the traffic moving. Visit your locker and the water fountain and the bathroom. Do what you need to do. Lock things up if they are important to you. Don't give thieves the opportunity. And this one is really important. Be on time to class. We're here to learn, and we can't learn if we aren't in class. Let's all be kind to each other. Walk quietly, follow directives from staff members, and use appropriate language and volume. The kinder we are to each other, the more fun school will be for everybody. Next, the athletic area. Emotions can run high when you're playing sports. Avoid physical and verbal conflict. Use equipment for its intended purposes only. Lock your locker to keep them safe. Again, don't give thieves the chance. Keep your belongings with you and keep your lockers, locks, and locker combination to yourself. In sports, this boils down to one thing. Demonstrate good sportsmanship. Work hard, but leave it all on the court, field, track, or pool. Next, the assemblies. Staying safe at an assembly is like staying safe on an airplane. Arrive and exit in an orderly manner and stay seated until everything is done. This one's pretty simple. Go where you're supposed to go and stay there for as long as the assembly lasts. Being loud is all about timing. When you're at an assembly, shout your head off when you're cheering and stay quiet when you're supposed to be quiet. Also, use appropriate language, and if a staff member gives you an instruction, follow it. On the bus. Being on the bus is the same as being in the school, and the same rules apply, with a few extras. Unload from the front to the rear and remain orderly and seated when you're on the bus. And one more thing, if you're walking, use the sidewalks. We want you to make it to school okay. Try not to leave anything you will need at home or on the bus. Always wear your ID when you're on the bus and in school. And respect other people's property. If it's not yours, leave it be. This one's easy. Follow the bus driver's rules and respect other people's property. Now on to the bathrooms. This one's really important because who wants to feel unsafe in the bathroom? Here's what you need to do. Practice appropriate hygiene. I don't think I have to say any more. And report all spills or damage to a staff member. Keep the restroom clean. Again, nobody wants to use a dirty bathroom. Dispose of waste appropriately. Use the bathroom during passing periods. You don't want to miss class time. Even in a rush, remember to flush. Only one rule here. Respect other people's privacy. Everybody deserves to go in peace. Now to the commons. This is the one place where we all get together, so it's important. Inform staff if there are any problems. Stay calm, stay in line, and wait your turn. Clean up after yourself, before, during, and after school, and follow your schedule. Only go to your lunch period. And please, keep the aisles clear. Just like the commons, everybody uses the library. But unlike the commons, you've got books and computers and robots to watch out for. Here's what you need to do. Sign in before the bell. Make sure you have a pass when you enter. Utilize time by working on homework, library research, or pleasure reading. Try to use the library for schoolwork and not, you know, other stuff. report broken or defective technology to the staff member. And please, clean up after yourself. When you're in the library, try to keep socializing to a minimum. Use the library for, well, library stuff. Use computers, books, tables, chairs with care. Respect technology and resources by returning items in the same condition as you found them. Everybody uses the Saber Center for studying and tutoring and computers. Just remember to sign in before the bell. Use your time wisely by working on school assignments. And remember, follow directions from the staff. And use computers, books, tables, and chairs with care. That's it. A few simple expectations that will help everybody be safe, hold themselves accountable, and show respect. We are SHS.